Okay, YouTube video viewers, people out there, here is my spooky Halloween segment. It's a piece I call Infection, and you can do whatever you want with it, really. I just want to teach you how to do the background. So you're going to need your canvas and your gesso, get a spray bottle, your bubble wrap. I guess depends on what size you want for the effect. And your colors you're going to go with. So basically, just a quick run through. You're going to paint that background however you want to paint it. Let it dry. And then it took me a few times to figure it out. So what I ended up doing was taking the bubble wrap and just painting over it with a brush. Stuck it onto the board, let that dry on completely. And then once that was done, I took a coat of red because I was working with reds. Quickly washed that over, then took my my spray bottle and sprayed that across in selected locations, just kind of where I want it to really stand out. And the rest is pretty much up to you, because it's kind of my, I don't know, like my idea with the girl puking and all that. So you could always make it a positive picture if you want. Up to you. But yeah, hope you like the video.